The Little Mermaid could have had a completely different story because of this. Ariel's best friend wasn't supposed to be Flounder, but instead a dolphin named Beaker.
Beaker had an energetic and curious personality, while Ariel's personality didn't at the time. The director of the film said they got a note in development saying there were too many characters.
So they removed Beaker and fused his personality with Ariel's, creating the Ariel we know today.